Montana. Big sky country. The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Nancy. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
Good, good.
What are you doing?
Leave the dog in us in peace. Calm down. My father will do something.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. Creeping toward the edge, and there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project, because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. Locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Calms down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Keep back!
Lucky keep up?
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stand down.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you. Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here. ambushed him. He's dead. We need to find those sinners. Head for the lumber mill. I'll be waiting. I need some help up here. The sinners could be anywhere. Do you hear me? We got a problem up at the lumber mill.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula, and then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Keep him off me!
shit! Hold on! Are you okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
Can't
goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it. For years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
You there? This is Ray Ray. What the hell is going on? We've heard a mess of gunshots, and I swore that weren't thunder earlier, but a couple of explosions. Boomer's all riled up and won't settle down. Is this more of them Peggy's bullshit? How much are we gonna stand for?
I say again, this is Dutch. Eli, Mary, Jerome. Anyone there?
Over.
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
What you know.
These folks should have been more generous.
You can't resist the Father's will for long. That can't be good.
This is how it ends. I figured it'd be more dramatic.
I need you to help.
I thought I was done for. Thanks.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
There's usually a bunch of useful shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look. You may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
I can't thank you enough.
saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I was a dead man. Thanks. I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Hey, deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Can't ease up for even a second.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
I can't believe what just happened.
It won't be me.
But they're gonna kill me.
Holy shit, man. Thank you. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
I wish there was a way to end this peacefully. Doesn't look like it, though. Gotta make the best of what we've got. It's what we do. We're damn good.
Mm-hmm.
get this here weapon off of dead Peggy.
Cultists up ahead. Stay low. Moving.
My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Scared ever since the seeds popped up. Beat them, join them. Feel sorry for those who went down that road. They're just scared.
Plenty more trails all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful. Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yeah!
Sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going. To your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Two women are I invite you to be that man, that woman, who is not left behind.
We are all sinners.
To say yes. I hope your presence is glad.
That's too fucking close.
Our marked people just nailed. John's not getting them.
Take it easy.
Thank you.
friend of mine locked themselves in the reservoir, trying to stop the cult from messing with the water. But even with all those supplies, they can't hold out forever.
Family and try. Falls in. This fight is very personal for her.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Watch out!
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Showed up just in time.
There's new stuff added.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
The stew's just not soup from the start of reading.
I brought down a moose once. Still have some of the meat frozen years later.
Thank you.
Thanks a bunch.
Anyone that John deems unworthy is killed on the spot. Then their bodies are put on display as a warning. It's the fucking devil. I was gonna die. Thanks.
Excuse me, I got something to ask you. If the people of Falls End can't fight the cult, then no one can. You gotta do what you can to help them out.
Yeah.
talking.
My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away!
Down there!
dog once. Her name was Little Bit. Best dog. I'd know the sound of that truck anywhere. I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.